In this video, we will discuss about an electrical element, capacitor. A capacitor is a passive two-terminal device that stores electrical energy in the form of an electric field. A capacitor is made up of two parallel conducting plates, separated by vacuum or electrical insulator, which is known as a dielectric. It is denoted with this symbol. A capacitor stores electrical energy, just like a battery, but in a different way. Capacitor stores very less energy, but a battery can store much more energy. The capacitor can't produce new electrons. It just stores energy, only when the current passing through it. Whereas, due to chemical reactions, a battery can generate electric charge on one terminal, and absorb charge on other terminal. Capacitors can charge, and discharge, much faster than a battery. The charge, Q of T, upon the capacitor, is directly proportional to its voltage, V of T, which can be written as here, C, is a proportionality constant. This constant, C, is also called capacitance. Capacitance is the property of an element or matter, by which it opposes the change in charge. It is measured in farads. Voltage-current (VI) relationship of a capacitor, in AC circuit. So, we can write, the voltage across the capacitor as. We know that, the current, is equal to the rate of change in charge. From this, we can write, charge, Q of T, as the integral of current, over a period of time. By substituting this, in the voltage equation, we get. Now, apply derivative to this equation, on both sides. By this equation, we get the equation for current across the capacitor. In this video, we have discussed about the capacitor.